Hello folks, in this video I will show you how to connect your Trust wallet with PancakeSwap, UniSwap, Sushiswap on your mobile phone. Recently, with the new version of iOS update and Apple Store guideline, the old Trust wallet browser features has been removed. So this video is also for those of you who already had a PancakeSwap, UniSwap and SushiSwap features enabled on your Trust wallet, but it is disappeared after your iOS update and you cannot connect to the PancakeSwap, UniSwap or SushiSwap using browser features on Trust wallet. Before starting with how to connect Trust wallet to your PancakeSwap, UniSwap or SushiSwap, I have a request. If you can, please subscribe to this channel. I can assure it will not cost you anything. For the YouTube algorithm's sake, please like this video, and if you don't want to miss any video like this, hit the bell notification icon so you will be notified whenever I make a video like this. So enough of asking for help, and now let me help you connect your Trust wallet with the PancakeSwap and UniSwap. So as always, you can see my Trust wallet is here in the screen, and I am going to perform all these activities using my mobile phone, so you will know how to connect PancakeSwap, UniSwap, SushiSwap on your Trust wallet using your mobile phone. So this browser features is actually removed. Right now I have this couple of options that are the history. The actual browser is gone, so this will also go away in a couple of days. So let's get it started with how to connect your PancakeSwap on Trust wallet using your mobile phone. So let's go to your mobile browser and type for the exchange.pancakeswap.finance. So on your mobile browser, type this exchange.pancakeswap.finance. And press go. The PancakeSwap is open on your mobile browser. Now let's connect our PancakeSwap to our Trust wallet. So we are going to click to connect now. And do not just click on this Trust wallet now. Previously you should connect using this Trust wallet button. Now you need to click to this wallet connect. This one. And then now you have option to choose as a Trust. As you can see, there is a Trust wallet logo also, if you can recognize it, and it's written as a Trust. Tap to this one. Now your Trust wallet is open on your mobile phone and it is asking for you to connect to the PancakeSwap. So as we can also verify the address, so this is exactly the address, we can trust it, so we can connect it, and if you tap to connect, it will be connected. When we had this browser option features on our Trust wallet, we could seamlessly work in this Trust wallet. Now you have to go back to the browser and perform your all the activities there. As you can see, I am connected with my Trust wallet and this is my public address, and I have some little bit of BNB, and this is where you are going to swipe it for the new coin or any other coin, and you will receive this coin to your Trust wallet. If you have invested in this liquidity providers pool or tokens or cake token pool, and if you are wondering where are they and if you can still access them, they are still here. You can tap to this menu icon and go for your liquidity provider. If you have in the liquidity, I don't have a liquidity, but I still have some pools. As I can still see, I have access to my PancakeSwap syrup pools and all of my awning and everything. So if you are wondering where are your the syrup pools and liquidity pools are, you can still access them using this menu bar. So there is also a drawback of these features, that if you don't swipe your coin fast, your login session will be expired, and you will be asked to connect again, and you cannot just connect from here. You have to disconnect your Trust wallet first using this cancel and again, and then go to the browser and
close the previously open wallet connect and then click to connect again. Otherwise, you can just refresh the page, click to connect and wallet connect again and trust wallet. Now your trust wallet apps is open and tap to connect and you are connected now.
Since the login session from this PancakeSwap to the trust wallet is very short, I would suggest if you are buying or swiping any coin, please copy the contract address from coinmarketcap.com or coingecko.com first and then connect your PancakeSwap to the trust wallet. So by doing this one, you will have more time while swiping. So now let's connect to the UniSwap to the trust wallet on our mobile phone. So back in days when we had this browser option enabled, we could have easily access our UniSwap within the browser option features. Now the browser option is gone, so we have to connect our UniSwap to trust wallet using mobile browser again. So to connect our UniSwap to the trust wallet on your mobile phone, just type to app.uniswap.org. Type this one and press go on your mobile phone. This is exactly the UniSwap exchange page. In this page, you have an option where you can see that connect to a wallet on your left corner of your mobile phone. And if you tap to this one, again, you have an option to connect here with the wallet connect. Tap to the wallet connect and we can see that trust wallet is here. Tap to trust wallet. Now the trust wallet is open and UniSwap interface is asking to connect. Tap to connect and go back to the browser option. As we can see, the UniSwap is connected. Now we can see our public address here on the left corner of our UniSwap. There is also a similar drawback of this connection as well. The session of the connection is very short. So I would suggest if you are buying any coin, first copy the contract code from the coingecko.com or coinmarketcap.com and then connect the wallet and then select your token here, paste the address and then swipe it, and then you have enough of this session. So once you are connected with this one, always remember you have to go to this trust wallet and cancel and disconnect again if you want to reconnect with the different decentralized exchange as such as UniSwap or PancakeSwap or SushiSwap. So now let's connect to SushiSwap to our trust wallet on mobile phone. So let's open this SushiSwap here. app.sushi.com is the SushiSwap address and press go. This is similar interface as a UniSwap. As we can also see, there is a connect to wallet button on the left corner of your mobile phone. If you tap to this one, you have an option to connect to wallet connect. And if you tap to the wallet connect, there you can see the trust wallet logo and tap to the trust wallet. This lead to open our trust wallet and trust wallet is asking to connect SushiSwap interface. Tap to connect the SushiSwap and we are connected with the SushiSwap. Now let's go back to the browser again, and as we can see the public address and the balance underneath. So this is my Ethereum balance here and this is my public address for the Ethereum. So again, I would say if you are swiping any coin on the SushiSwap, first copy the contract from the coingecko.com or the coinmarketcap.com and after that connect your SushiSwap to the trust wallet and then swipe it. So before the session is expired, you can finish your swiping. I hope you learned how to connect PancakeSwap, UniSwap and SushiSwap to your trust wallet using mobile phone. If you think this video is useful, please consider subscribing to this channel. Like the video and share the video if you want to. This is all in this video. Until then, take care and see you.